Today, we'll learn how to insert objects into the document by embedding or linking. 1. Embedding objects. Taking this document as an example, I want to insert an existing spreadsheet into the document to elaborate on the contents. Place your cursor to where you want to embed an object, then head to the Insert tab. Select Object. A dialog box will pop up where we could select Create New or Create from File. In the Create New interface, we can select different types of blank documents at the object type, but we need to edit them manually. In the Create from File interface, we can insert local documents, applications, audio files, video files, etc. Click the Browse button and choose the spreadsheet we want. The option Link to File means that the inserted object will be linked with its source file. If you want them to change synchronously, you can check Link to File. You can also choose to display the embedded objects as an icon. Check Display as Icon. Once set, click OK. The form is inserted into the document. We can double-click the table if revision is required. Updating the source file will display the changes in the Word document. 2. Insert text from file. What should we do if we want to quickly merge the contents of multiple documents? Place your cursor to where you want to insert a document. In the Insert tab, click Object, select Insert Text from File in the drop-down menu, and open your local file. Then the contents will be copied into the original file. Did you get it?